recording buddies. All right. Nothing in dropship. We are back here on Polis. As I speak to my non-existent audience, status, why are you on my back? Oh God. Hopefully I'll be better prepared this time. No. Are you on here? No. This. Yes. What are you doing, Hitkid? Okay, Hitkid's clean. Oh man, we have no idea where we're going. But I know for a fact Hitkid's innocent. Alright, who's got the lights? Alright, Ben's on cams. I'm about to go out and explore on my own. Right when I have someone I can trust on Polis, I'm about to get killed. Okay, status could have taken the opportunity, and the lights are down again. Did Brayden join this game or something? Oh God, Noah, please. Whew. Okay, he was doing cams. Or so we thought, but you know. Mm-hmm, covering Hitkid. Mm-hmm, yeah, I saw you and Rhett in a... I saw you and Rhett near the light, so that's true. I was filling canister status. What's up? You med scanned. What? Well, ended by a disconnect.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then, like, go downstairs and do it where there's better Wi-Fi connection. Alright. I am once again a lovely, innocent crewmate. Watch me chart this course like a boss. There we go. Alright, GM must have charted the course too. I don't know too much about... Oh god, please don't be a weather node. Please. Wait, I'm gonna see if Hitkid's innocent. I'm gonna see what he's doing. Oh, I can submit my scan here. But I want to save that for when somebody's actually present. So, I'm about to go into electrical. Why is GM following? Why is Rat following me? What the heck? Oh. Wiring. I'm about to troll them. Killing time. Oh. Oh god. Now I can easily be framed. Now I know where you are. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this task. Hey, Status. I do have a specimen task, so I'm rolling with it. Alright, that was the wrong move. Let's see how he does it. I heard he's good. I mean, I'm of course gonna finish my task like a good child, but... First good card swipe. He's about to kill. He's about to mac on somebody's meat.
Alright, I saw the body on
Dang, my shit. Ooh. He got him. Oh, come on, no, I have a name, I'm not the kill. alright. And we call Status the master detective. Noah, he's like one of the best detectives of the Among Us group. Call League of Nations. Clogging up the leaves. Oh. I'm about to be AFK for a minute. Oh, Rhett and Banner. We have a battle of detectives.
Noah. and Noah. Know yourself and Autumn again.
I don't know. I'm gonna have Hitkid on
Zahiah. Oh my god, Zahiah, you're throwing. You're actually throwing.
You are throwing. Leave Zahiah alone, man. Are we anywhere close to a task win? Oh, I just got comms. Just one more upload task. Oh, there goes status. Oh god, this is the perfect framing. This is the perfect framing. This is the perfect setup. He's gonna do it. Ooh. Oh, you just killed the only guy that highly suspected you. Oh, he's running away with this one. I guarantee Noah was about to hit that emergency button. How much time we got? 40. Oh crap. GG Hitkid, I was gonna roll with you and then you stabbed me in the back. Let's try a 1v8 clutch. Watch me get imposter, man. On the one time I don't want it. Not true. Ben's very precise with his kills. And now we got the two top arguers in the Call of the Nations. About to go in the storage. Hey, Brayden's here. Wait, he was here like 5 minutes ago. Why didn't I notice? Oh, I forgot I'm not a ghost. I've got like a bunch of two-part tasks. So unsatisfying. Ah. So Zahiah is doing the microscope. Alright, there we go. Zahiah probably just saw that. And now Noah's seeing it. Alright, we're good. We're innocent! Thank you. Noah's clear.
Yeah, we watched
you. We made coitus on the scanner. So, what's all your information? Oh, but... Oh, yeah, you said,
You saw Brayden walking out, doing what a
speedrun? I know, I mean, we got a good...
Two people
are
dead.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I can I think I can clear Zahiah here too. I think he was doing the microscope in laboratory.
I'm
casting the vote too. Oh. Oh, I got one up all the way over there, up above. About to fuel the tanks again. We're literally at like an abandoned area, but let's fuel some tanks. I wonder how much gas a spaceship burns out. That's a question for scientists to answer. And there's gonna be a lights kill. Who just killed Status while I was refueling? He died right outside of where the cams are. That's true. You did just come back, GM. It's either Brayden or Ben, and I'm voting for Brayden.
It's either Brayden or Ben, and if it's not
Brayden
here, we'll vote out Ben.
Yeah, Brayden's one of the people ballsy enough to do something like that. He did it once before.
Whoever killed, I'll give you that. Oh, look at your fucking beard.
I get relief every time I'm the crewmate. I'm about to see what Rhett's doing over here. Mm-hmm. Rhett and Zahiah both doing wetter. I think Rhett just faked his task. But I don't want to be the guy that reports someone for that. But, oh wait, hold on. It's a part two task. Time to go into specimens unless there's a massacre here. All right. Innocent Noah C. Okay, now Rhett's innocent too. Man, I don't have a scan to back my point up. Dang, I guess he doesn't trust me. I don't blame him. I'm gonna be most... regardless of how many times I'm a crewmate, I'm one of the most untrustable people and that's my own fault. Oh wait, there was a light sabotage. Whew. It's like I'm running through like a railroad. I don't know, Polis is an interesting map. Someone still by the dropship. Huh. Well, someone just vanished in life. Where'd he die? Yeah, no one rat scanned. No. That's true, because after I did the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 in specimens.
But here's the truth. If it was me and I had a golden opportunity to kill Braden, I'd use to kill Braden, I'll be honest. Which is why I'm looking at me. Braden always dies, or
he definitely would take the shot.
Zahiah, where were you?
I think I was messing with the, I think it was like a rocket or something.
Can anyone clear status? And there's a reason why I'm going to ask this.
I did not see status.
I saw status go to decay. Can I explain why I'm saying clear? Can I ask for someone to clear status?
Why?
I was on cams and I saw status, and I don't know if he jumped out the orb, but he was walking near one of the fentals in front of the laboratory. In front of the medical area.
Because that's when I went to decontam and went down to do.
Yeah, but you're going back and forth all day. So I'm just asking, dude.
It's the phone. I'm doing this on my phone, so it's kind of harder.
I'm going to skip, but.
I did see him do the rocket near the beginning. I can say that. Aw. I mean, I'm not that good of a player of innocent, Braden, but I get it. Boom, card scan. Alright. Now, into comms, yes. Someone about to come up and murk me. Oh, here we go again, fixing lights. To be with the cams gang. Oh god, Hick. Don't be a weather node, please. Oh god. Oh god. No!
Okay, buddy, weapons?
I was nowhere near weapons.
Zahiah was doing a weather node, it's not him. Zahiah was doing a weather node.
Wait,
Zahiah was about the temperature today staying by the
laboratory. I'm legit with GM now heading to laboratory.
bed. It says,
No, that's for the book. Dude, I went to fuel and then I came out and you saw me, but it's the lights.
I think at this point it's either Zahiah.
Zahiah's being way too quiet.
I'm really sus of Zahiah.
Do we both or do we?
Thing is, I don't think it's Zaya, because he was doing the rocket, and he was doing the weather node, and the weather node's a pain in the ass, so. I'm just throwing it on my main suspicion right now. I mean, if it's not GM, then who could it be? About to walk my merry way over to O2. Gets dehydrating on the ship sometimes. The nickel water Dasani, it doesn't help at all. I watched Rhett scan, Hitkid.
Rhett just killed Noah right in front of me.
People who do med scan don't kill.
I'm kind of saying this kind of sus to Hitkid now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, if Rhett did a scan, Hitkid winning Rhett. You know what? I have an idea. Who are we all sus of right now?
I'm sus of Hitkid. Wait, Rhett med scan though. So it's not right.
The only other suspicion we have right now.
Oh, there goes Rhett again.
God, we scanned
together.
Okay, order. Oh, great, I'm gonna get caught. You know what, let's have some fun. Let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, I want to kill you so bad, okay. Alright.
I understand because I said Ben once again, but it's not me. I'm
That's so unlucky. He voted for himself. That's just... Let me see what I can do here. Oh shit. So, on my way to electrical, on my way to... No, I don't think it's you because you were by the lights, but on the way to electrical, I see Status's dead body. Well, it's not me either. Fucking weather nodes.
Right, they're freaking annoying.
Listen, I wish I were that ballsy, alright? Well, I was filling canisters, so hey, I think you should go first.
I think you should go first. You're right, dude.
No, it's not. Why don't you vote Hitkid first? Why don't you vote the innocent guy first, Noah? God, you fixed the lights just in time, didn't you? I mean, it's me, Noah. Come on. No, I unmuted and Hitkid was like Nate, and I'm like, well, fuck. How am I gonna get out of this one? There was no way I was winning that one, to be honest. Alright, time to insert some keys. Dang, if Hitkid didn't see me, because Hitkid, he's a good arguer, he really is. In front of everybody! That was a oh my god. Oh my god. Ballsy. That was ballsy. Am I muted?
No, you're not.
All right. Yeah, and he kills me twice in a row. He stat killed me twice in a row. Sit back, Hitkid, I'm the new you. Awesome. Finally, I'm the imposter. We'll see how that goes. Oh, all right, time to rock it. That's going to throw a curveball in their suspicions. All right, seismics, that's new. Oh no, Krim, I didn't rat myself out. Little does he know. Brayden, explain yourself. Yeah, I was watching him scan. I didn't have submit scan as a task.
Well, I'm just saying,
and GM, I'm going to go ahead and clear you, even though you're accusing me. What are you doing, step bro? Damn, it's about time. God, I've had to wait all day for this. Killing time.
You're not muted.
Oh, fuck. Little did they know. Little did they know. I know this looks bad. I know this looks bad. I know how bad that sounded. I assure you. It wasn't. Now the reactions. Oh. Oh, it's, oh, that was beautiful. Right with the wise vitals defense.
Thank you.
beautiful wiring time. That was a good troll. I can't believe they all bought it. They call me unconvincing when I actually defend myself as the imposter, but when I troll, they're like, it's Nate, get him out of here. Oh, that's great. I pull a quick one as a crewmate, but as an imposter, I am quite useless. Oh, Rhett could pin this on him. I'm curious to see how that turns out. Oh yes, asteroids. Oh, phew. Thank goodness. Fill it up. I want to get canistered like that in real life. Alright, that's pretty sus in itself. There we go. Yep, there's the ghost status. There's everybody, the whole party, all that who remains. Oh, this is an easy stat kill. This is an easy stat kill. Everybody stack up. And Ben split off. This is a wonderful game of Mario Party. There we go, that'll do. Split them up, pick them off. Hello, ghost of GM. I don't know how this is gonna turn out for a me- Oh, shit. There goes Brayden. What are y'all even talking about? I was the imposter, clearly. I wonder when we're gonna start to see an imposter win. Oh, that's so satisfying. Well, Brayden and Hitkid definitely watched me do that, so... I don't know if they know, though. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. The tree. Let's see how you're doing, little guy. Alright, just there. What are you doing? Okay. Here be the innocent squad. And there go the seismics. Oh.
Before reactor went off.
It has to be. It has to be.
Push the button.
Yeah.
Hey, no, I have a question for you. I don't think it's you, but you did the monitor tree task, right? Because all right. Yeah, the download's at the behind the tree, right?
Oh,
all right. Sorry, Brayden. Well, I know I'm going to bomb this, like, 100%. Alright, pretend to check vinyls, be fake. Oh god, I'm gonna get caught on cams. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Hit, you fixed the lights, so I'm gonna clear you. I believe I may have walked across them. I was on my way to the lava pit. There's an electrical sabotage. Hitkid gets the lights.
I think it was GM. I mean, I think it was Ben.
Yeah, it was me. I was looking at the trash down there too.
And then
I'm about to blow it, but, you know, thanks for the compliment. Oh. Move now. Oh, fuck. Brayden saw me. Hello, Brayden. I did not come out of event. I did not come out of event, Brayden. I also did comms, so...
No, I did comms. You sat at comms.
No, I actively worked on comms. I did actively work on comms. I think Noah got it. Yeah, comms are, the moment I vented and I saw Brayden's name inside the building, I'm like, oh, he saw me, didn't he? Who's Sapa Karuru? Time for Slasher.
That is the one time I actually know what I'm doing.
Same here, honestly. Sapo Karuru. Oh, Rhett just said it's not him. Hey man, I mean that just happened to me. I had a set plan in stone. I vented and Braden has like X-ray vision, so he saw me. What the? Yeah, my troll is definitely going to be in there. I'm like, killing time. Red said he's coming. Slasher. Slasher mode. Oh, this is going to be a stack. Whew. Hello, GM. Okay, GM went with me, so I mean, I don't... Oh, alright, there you go. Someone else will... That's a giveaway, it's Ben. Oh, alright, they got it. I don't know, maybe someone forgot, I forgot. I'm about to stay safe. Who's in office up here? Let's see. Everybody's still alive. Quit sabotaging the lights. The pain. I'm just gonna finish my task. I could care less. The quicker I finish my task, the quicker I can, you know, have some fun. I can't believe I miss asteroids that much. There we go. Oh, Rhett got disconnected.
Alright, what's that? I found it near the
I was just behind those trees, downloading. Alright, so after insert keys, I went into the laboratory, I see GM med scan, we split off, I go in the specimen, do the artifacts, walk out, now I'm in weapons, do the asteroids, head over to O2, and I'm downloading data behind the tree. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly skip. Or probably finish the download upload before I meet up. Yeah, before I was rudely interrupted downloading the data. I'm gonna die here. Who's after the comms? Come on now. Now, if Brayden and Ben stay together all game, there's two possibilities: Noah and Hitkid. Ton head all the way back the other way. Okay. 2 hours pass by in seconds. He almost won. Well, two electrical. Hello, Hitkid. Brayden, don't do this. Oh god. I got wiring to do over there? Come on, man. Let's see, what else do I got? Oh yes, specimens. Hey Noah, ready to kill me in here? Oh yes. Okay, why didn't he kill me? That was the prime opportunity. Open up. Comms are sabotaged. Hey, Rhett, what's going on? Ben's dead. Who was just with Ben? Part two of long tasks. Yeah, look at my man, he's running.
Body in electrical. I finished up.
I just got done uploading in comms. Oh, hold on. Yeah, I just got done in comms doing the upload.
I could have vouched for Nate and Hitkid. I was kind of around them most of the round.
When I left off of that scan, Brayden was there. And after I walked around, someone came up behind me and saw Rad's body too.
That was me. I came into the laboratory to do a task. And
I have a feeling it's Brayden, to be honest with you.
Noah, what laboratory task were you doing?
Like, are you serious, dude? I've been trying to get these things to upload for Krim all freaking day. Three different ones over half an hour long. One of them did not upload, the other one did, so I have to go back and wait almost a whole other hour. Great, dude, if I get eliminated because of that, that's retarded.
Noah, what task were you going to do in laboratory?
Wires?
Wires?
Wire station.
You were going to the same place I was.
Either. If it's not GM, then it's one of you.
No, you threw. Way to go, you idiots threw.
Well, given we need one more kill, do we stay unmuted? Oh, Noah, please don't. Given how hard y'all pushed for freaking AFK.
Of course, I quit. Okay.
Hit got disconnected. Rhett, you rejoining? You good to rejoin? Alright, who wants to do some hide and seek? Right when Kerma's about to do the code too. You hate to see it. All right, well, I just walked the wrong way. Okay, time to hide behind the tree again. All right, Brayden. Brayden, you killed Ben. I just crossed paths with Noah. He walked down O2. I walked back up. I see you, and right behind you is Ben's dead body. Well, Brayden killed him, and now he's gonna try to blame me for it, so... I was downloading the, files behind the tree. Brayden, you've already done this, and now you're going to try to do it again. Because, listen to this logic, Brayden. Listen to this logic. Why would I skip past someone, walk up and look at you, and then kill someone else? Noah would be dead. Well, we're not talking about Ben, we're talking about you, Brayden. Well, you're wrong. I was downloading behind the tree. I crossed paths with you. Brayden kills Ben up there, right next to Electrical. I mean, I have to speak this way if I'm being accused, so... Brayden. Brayden, get off the ship. It's you. No, no we won't. We're not gonna lose Brayden. Now he's getting the lights. Raw Braden move right here. Yeah, I'm trying to tap on my phone, but it won't let me mute. I was not right by a dead Noah, Braden.
It was right outside electrical.
I wasn't even in electrical.
No, not electrical.
Oh, you're stuttering. You're stuttering. You're like not electrical. Get out of here, Braden. Braden. Well, I didn't even go to fix lights, dude.
It doesn't matter if you went to go fix lights, you were right there.
Well, I wasn't there, Braden. You killed Ben, and now you're killing Noah and trying to frame me. You've done this before.
Okay.
Let's get it, man. Well, I was going to report it because it caught me off guard, and then Braden turned and was like, all right, it's framing time, but it didn't work in the end. Yeah. Yeah, I would have. Maybe we can do one or two more.
It's up to you guys. I'm down for whatever.
Yeah, I'm up for a couple more anyway.